held in love and inspired in their commitment to peace in our time. God the Father has brought hope to a divided world in raising Christ from the dead. Now may he strengthen you to walk in his ways and to witness the love that banishes all fear